Hi, I am Ankur and this is Aespa Supernova music video. So if you want to watch more videos or if you want to support this channel, you can on Patreon. The link is in the description. Now let's check this out. I have been noticing the Mnet symbol a lot more now. Like it's everywhere. It was in the Stray Kids music video too. It's in Aespa's music video too. Like, is every company partnering with Mnet, like, suddenly? Or did I just not notice the symbol before? But anyway, let's check it out. Mnet! Ah! Okay!
I'm like some kind of supernova. Okay. Watch out, look at me go. Let me jump on. Reach a core. So
interesting beginning. Okay. So, slow down. This is making me dizzy. What kind of music video is this? Okay. I liked this part, like the singing in this part was very good, but so far I don't really like this song. Like it's too like experimental, I guess. I don't know, like also the music video is kind of weird. Like it's like there's a lot of good moments in the music video, but like it's like dizzying moments. Like there are so many like dizzying moments. I wish there would be less of that. Like it's kind of making me dizzy, weirdly. But music video seems good. The song, I'm not really sure right now. Like this singing part was good. Like this part. But other than that, it's very like choppy. I'm not sure what the correct terminology is. But yeah, let's continue. Like when they are just singing normally, it sounds good. They have good voices. But after that, this part was so good. Like when she was just singing, this part was good. But then comes the choppy part. I don't think this music video is going to be for me. Like I don't really like this song. Like it's like there are some good parts, but there are like the, you know, she sounds good, so good. But then, like what is this sudden change? Okay, time reverse. Supernova. Okay. Okay, that was weird. Like they are experimenting with the music video. That's good. Also, why does this not look like Karina? Like, it's like, okay, maybe just like a single frame or something. It does not look like Karina here, but like this is an experiment thing. Like this one, like them just standing. Yeah, this. But I don't think it worked. I don't think it looks good. I don't think it's working. Not for me, at least. Like they're trying different things, but sometimes different things don't work. Like, I think the music video overall, the video part, not the song, is overall good. But there are some like one dizzying moments. I wish they would take those out. Also, I don't really like this thing. Like, I don't think this worked. But the song, the song is not for me. I hope, like, Mai likes it. I hope they do well, but yeah, it's not for me. Like, it's like there are certain parts that I would like to hear. Also, there was a part here that was good. Like, it's not really singing. It's singing? This. Like, it sounded good, but it sounds like many different songs mixed up. Like, it's like the entire song is many different songs mixed up. It's like the mix pop trend, kind of, which I personally don't really like. I wish they were different songs. I did like this part here. Also, there are singing parts that I liked when they are just singing, but it feels very choppy, which is not my thing. But I hope the fans like it, but yeah, it's not really my thing. Where were we? Yeah. Okay. Did they just get killed? What happened in the end? Or teleportation, maybe? Okay. Okay. Supernova. Yeah, I think I've seen enough. It's not really for me, but I hope they do well. I hope the fans like it, the majority of them at least. So it turns out good, but it's not for me. Like, okay, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.